I'm at the Olympics. In the blocks, a life of training, every muscle tuned. I ran after a ball until I was 16, then I discovered I just wanted to run. I trained 7 hours a day, every day. Always with a constant pain in my ankle. My dream is to become the fastest white athlete ever. If I concentrate, if I use every last drop of adrenaline, I will break the 10-second barrier. I can make it.